Hello everybody and welcome to Dark DJ Productions, and today we're going to be doing something a little bit different. So without further ado, that's just because I'm weird like that. I don't like that clip. It doesn't work for me. Cut that out. You can cut that out, mister. Yeah, and then I don't want a crossfade, so I go here and just write the word cross, because I am very cross, so I just add it anyway. So as you can see there, what I will probably do is make that crossfade a little bit longer. So let's make that about a second long. Again, I know people aren't really that fond of crossfades, but I use them anyway, because I'm hardcore. But I also need to do the bit, because you guys know that my style that everybody seems to be copying, not looking at Chris Rasmussen at all, over at the Refuge Epic Bastard. In fact, let's move that audio right down the bottom to make sure it doesn't clip with anything. Yeah, because that fade, but I need to... Ah, you can hear my voice. Ugh. And cut! And bleep. Clyde was slowly getting used to his new shape. Was he? Yes, he was. I don't want to speed that up. Ah, no. Go back to where it was. Silly thing. Silly workspace. I want to get it so that as soon as it goes black, we go back one. There we go. And then what we do is add in new keyframes there. And let's pan in. Move the camera ever so slightly up. And ever so slightly across. So if I put that in there, and then I need a... Yeah, I do weird stuff, like constant gain is something I do all the time, just to make sure the clips don't model
each other. Being a 460, Clyde had integrated himself into the duty roster, alongside Dave.
I'm sure that clip's meant to play a little bit quicker. And then, yeah, because there's a bit where I say being a 460, and then I had him moving off, because I think that looked pretty good. Oh no, I know what that meant to be. That meant to be a little bit further in. When he needed time off, Blee, caused some irritation to flare up between himself and Della Tripp, with the latter often struggling to climb the railway's hills with heavier trains due to his larger diameter wheels and significant mechanical wear. Maybe not. Which means I can move that there. I did tell you guys this would be really boring, I'm really sorry. Michael Ware. Clyde very much enjoyed reminding him of this whenever they crossed paths in the sheds, as happened one cold night at Mirku. Literally, these scenes are really annoying because all I do is just repeat the same bits over and over, 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 as you guys have probably guessed.
Busy evening.
Well, my problem is that all these clips are very loud. Now, I don't know whether I can bulk click and then audio gain. Yes, I can, I think. I'll bring the audio down to about 5.7, so that sounds like.
Busy evening.
Now, the next question is, if I do that now and do audio gain, does it just do that again? I wonder.
Busy evening.
Yes, it does. Brilliant. Yes, Clyde. Ah! No! Don't do that. Let's change the camera view for Clyde, actually.
Again, tell me, Tripp, what useful purpose do you actually serve around here?
And then we'll use the clip again because he's a fucking arsehole. Sorry to use a strong language like that, but Clyde is a bit of an arse in this scene.
Well, perhaps you should be retired to the museum then.
In fact, I think that's actually the bit where I need... There's a certain clip where Clyde is talking, and then it... That's not the one, is it? I don't think it is. Oh, yeah, it might be, actually. No, it's not. There's another clip where Clyde is talking, and then the camera goes over... It might be this one, actually, yes. Ah, yeah, I know what to do here. So I need to find a bit where it seems Clyde's not responding. Which is about here. Might need to go back a little bit further.
Hey, where do you think you're going?
Away from you. A little bit sooner. A little bit sooner. I'm going to keep saying that, aren't I? A little bit sooner. A little bit sooner. A little bit sooner. A little bit sooner.
A little bit sooner. A little bit sooner.
And then we cut back to Clyde being an absolute arse. God, I really don't know how interesting this video is, because all you're doing is looking at the top of my head, basically. Yeah, that's the one we want. While he talks like an a-hole. And then we cut to everyone exploding rapidly. I just want to delete you. And then I need to, oh God. This is the other thing, like because of the autosave feature, sometimes it'll just randomly cut me or cuck me up. Hopefully that entire scene should, well, hang on. No, it needs to be a lot shorter.
Well, that's one way to get the shiz to myself for a bit.
Clyde felt quite content knowing that he had successfully driven Trip away for the evening, and eagerly awaited the arrival of the other engines, the ones that he actually got along with, so that he could enjoy his evening. Wow, what a jerk! What an actual jerk! I hate him. I love it, but I hate him so much. What an arse to Trip. He looked so sad leaving the sheds. Oh, bless his little tiny cotton steam chests. Ugh. And then all we've got to do is, because I'll fade this, so it's barely seamless, but it's how to get, it's really weird. I always overfilm my shots. I will always film way too much and then cut it all down. It's, so there's so much wasted potential. That's why a lot of it goes into cutting room floor. And an evening full of banter with his friends. And then cut, paste, explode. And yet that scene isn't long enough. That's really weird. Oftentimes, he would find great enjoyment speaking to passengers at the platforms about his history, often making up elaborate and untrue stories about his exploits as a prototype Caledonian railway engine. Well, that's just because he's a bastard. Look, every single time, Premier, stop being a bastard, okay? Stop moving back up to the top.
Well, that was a fascinating story. Sorry, what is your name?
Before anyone asks, no, that isn't Chris Eden Green. I know Freddy sounds a lot like him from that first little bit, but it's not Chris. Would have been cool to have him in an episode, but he's very busy being called Chris. That doesn't look right. Ooh, hold on. Okay, I've made some sort of weird error here with my film. I think I've thought too much about it, as usual. Kind of weird for a man to ask another engine to dob in another engine mine, don't you think? Bit strange. Do the motion again, because then it'll go...
Oh, hold on. Anyway.
And then zoom straight back out again. So this one is one where we zoom up to his smoke box, hopefully without compromising too much. I would have cut that, but...
Was he even here when I first got here? Anyway, no, I can't see I have Squire.
There we go. Still feeling slightly absent-minded, Clyde wondered what was up with them and called out as they approached.
Busy evening.
I'll do it.
And you, Eustace, of all engines, really? I'd have expected better from you.
Yeah, Eustace, you giant lump of cheese.
Seriously, the way he's been to both of you, both in the past and more recently, what possessed you to even forgive him?
He killed people, Clyde, it's as simple as that. He was a murderer, and he killed them to death. I think. Hell yeah! Hell yeah, I'm threatening you, you giant piece of cheese. Absolutely I am! I'll take you one-on-one! Come on, I'll spark you out, you absolute grade A ocean-going cunt! Oi! You- Eustace! Get off me! And speaking of cut, before I go any further, I'm going to go and have a magical break, because watch this, I'm going to be sat here in this position, and then suddenly, I might edit that out. Next scene, the big man himself, Mr. Zico Darko. I should have called the family Darko, would have been funny. That'd be Eddie. I recognise that yawn anywhere, because it's me. I need to make sure that it stays there for like a millisecond. I am not in a bad mood, you ungrateful bastard! Fuck off! Fucking love Hannah so much. And delete the footage, and then I'm gonna have to go into fireworks. Because I forgot that I have a tidbit to put in here, so you guys are gonna see how that works. So I need a So the credits look something like this. Ow. Not like that. Let's turn that down to like negative a million. Yep, no end credit sequence for you lot. Goodbye. Yeah, I think I'll do.